Hello students, welcome in second semester of the academic year 2020-21. Students, we see different educational and informative television programs about wildlife. We become curious to know more about this wildlife. Why is this wildlife not seen in our areas? Why are they not similar to the wildlife found in our areas? What causes this difference? Let us try to know reasons behind all about this. Let us see.
There are differences in terms of landforms like plains, valleys, mountains, climate, soils, etc.
In different parts of the world. This difference is mainly due to the availability of sunlight and water in that region. The availability of sunlight and water keeps on changing from the equator to both the poles. You have studied this in previous standards. Differences in landforms, climate and soil greatly influence the flora, fauna and human life and give rise to variations in the biodiversity in different parts of the world. On the other hand, there are similarities of climate, natural vegetation, animal life in different continents that spread between certain latitudes. These similarities stand out as the distinctive features of these regions. As these regions stand out on the basis of natural factors, they are called natural regions. The natural environment of such a regions affects the living world, including human beings. The entire land area on the earth can be divided into these natural regions. Let us try to understand their distribution with the help of maps and tables given in this lesson. Look at these maps of different types of natural regions, and these are tables. In this table, we can see information about these natural regions according their location and extent, climate of that region, natural vegetation in that region, animal life and human life. Let us begin from equatorial region. Location and extent of this equatorial natural region is between 5 degrees north and 5 degrees south of the equator. Malaysia, Indonesia, Singapore, Guyana, Congo Basin, Amazon Basin, these locations are examples of equatorial region.
Climate in this equatorial natural region: summer temperatures around 30 degrees Celsius, annual rainfall between 2500 and 3000 millimeters, high heat and rainfall throughout year in this equatorial natural region. Because of hot and humid climate, vegetal litter decomposes, leading to diseases. Natural vegetation in this equatorial natural region: in this region, dense evergreen forests are found.
There are variety of trees and bushes.
Swampy land, tall hardwooded trees, for example, mahogany, greenheart, rosewood,
ebony, etc. types of trees are found in equatorial natural region.
Animal life in equatorial natural region. A great variety in animals are found in this equatorial natural region.
Crocodiles, anaconda, hippopotamus, etc. are found in this equatorial natural region.
In marshy lands, animals and birds living on trees, for example, chimpanzee, gorilla, hornbills, etc. Poisonous insects such as the tsetse fly are found in equatorial natural region.
Human life in a equatorial natural region.
Human settlements are few.
Human life is dependent on nature.
Population is mostly tribal. Houses are built on the trees.
Tribes like pygmies, Semen, etc. are found in equatorial natural region.
Next natural region, grasslands, Sudan type. Location and extent of this natural region is between 5 degree to 20 degree north and south parallels in both the hemispheres, in northern hemisphere and in southern hemisphere. Savanna in Africa, the parkland in Africa, Queensland in Australia, llanos and campos in South America and other grasslands are examples of Sudan type grasslands.
Climate in Sudan type grasslands natural region. Summer temperatures around 35 degrees Celsius, winter temperatures around 24 degrees Celsius, rainfall around 250 to 1000 millimeters, hot and humid summer, warm and dry winter, such a type of climate conditions can be seen in Sudan type grasslands natural region.
Natural vegetation in Sudan type grasslands.
Tall and thick grass are found in this region. Height of grass is around 6 meters.
Trees are rare and have an umbrella like a canopy. For example, acacia, agave, sisal, pineapple, cactus, etc. Such types of natural vegetation are found in Sudan type grasslands natural region.
Animal life in Sudan type grasslands. Large number of herbivorous and carnivorous animals are found in this Sudan type grasslands natural region.
Herbivorous animals like a giraffe, elephant,
rhino, wild ox, buffalo, kangaroo, emu, etc. These are an examples of herbivorous animals. These animals are found
in Sudan type grasslands natural region. Human life in Sudan type grasslands natural region. In this region, houses are simple, without windows, with mud walls and thatched roof. These houses are short in height and dome-shaped huts called kraals. Cattle rearing is the main occupation of people in Sudan-type grasslands natural region. Main tribes in this region include Zulu, Hausa, Maasai, etc. Types of tribes are seen in Sudan-type grasslands natural region.
Next natural region, Hot Desert region. Location and extent of this hot desert region is between 20 degree to 30 degree north and south parallels in both the hemispheres. Sahara in North Africa, Colorado in North America, Kalahari in South Africa, Atacama in South America, Thar in Asia. These locations are examples of hot desert natural region.
Climate in this hot desert region: mean summer temperatures 30 degree to 45 degree Celsius, mean winter temperatures 20 degree to 25 degree Celsius. Tremendous heat and very low rainfall occurs in this hot desert region. Nights are very cold. Natural vegetation in this hot desert region: thorny bushes with hardly any leaves are seen in this hot desert region. Leaves are narrow, oily, and have a thick bark. Once moisture in soil is consumed, plants die. For example, cactus, sisal, palm, date palms, etc. Such types of natural vegetation are seen in hot desert region. Animal life in a hot desert region: number of animals living on the ground is less. Daytime life inside the ground, for example, snakes, rats, lizards, scorpions, etc. Domesticated animals like horse, donkeys, sheep, oxen, etc. Camels have been used for transporting goods and also for riding. Camels survive for days without water. Human life in a hot desert region: Bedouins or Bedou is a population of nomadic Arabs who have historically inhabited in Sahara Desert in North Africa. Bushmen, also known as the Sand Peoples, in a Kalahari Hot Desert in South Africa. Aborigines in Australia. Aboriginal Australians are the various indigenous peoples of the Australian mainland and many of its islands, such as Tasmania. Such a type of populations are seen in hot desert regions.